Six months on it's been from hell. Since I let the most hated man on the planet re-engineer my life. Mil-spec customized, right? Renders you invisible to all neuroscanners, all known viruses, all drones. Right, Luton? I'm alive so that you could die. Or is it the other way around?